Saturday night in San Jose, the Lightning lost their first game in regulation in over 5 weeks. Tonight, the NHL's best team looks to start another streak as they host the Columbus Blue Jackets. Bolts home for a couple and looking to start the new year at Amalie with a victory. As Sergachev's got it. Loses Robinson. He certainly hadn't seen that move before. Centers in front, and they score! It's jammed in from the front of the net. The Lightning have the 1-0 lead.
But that's what makes Sergachev so dangerous on the right side. Look at this cutback move and the control. That is brilliant. Makes the beautiful backhand pass, and the finish by Joseph is perfect.
Youth served on that goal by the Lightning. 21-year-old Matthew Joseph scoring, and 20-year-old Mikhail Sergachev the only assist on it. At 15:55, the pass to Point in front, chipped it over the net as the puck bounced to him. They score!
Bobrovsky is confused and going, what the heck is going on here? Tyler Johnson with a little bit of a touch there. I believe that one goes in off of Werenski, and the Lightning are quickly up by a couple.
Chopped ahead, and Anderson takes that hit from Joseph. Jenner battling through traffic. Vasilevskiy took a chance with that poke check. He won out. Robinson's feed deflected off Girardi. Had it taken away by Palat. Charging out 3-on-1. Pelorin and Stamkos. Palat takes a look. Fires in front. Shoveled wide by Stamkos. Palat had to delay as Nudavara went sliding past him. Columbus picking it up from there. Back to Dubois. Now to Atkinson. Feeds it across. Save Vasilevskiy. Another stop on Panarin. Panarin gets it out. Nearly 6 minutes gone. Quick entry for Johnson. Feeding it to Kucherov. Stepping in there was Werenski. And back come the Blue Jackets. They're held up by Point and McDonough. Johnson now is a lane. Cuts in. Feeds it across. They score! Kucherov fires it home. A quick developing play results in the Lightning's third goal.
Johnson makes the perfect play. And Kucherov says thanks very much. He has an open net to shoot at that one.
And the Blue Jackets get it out. Panarin at center and it lifted away by Sergachev. Here comes Point quickly with Kucherov. Point walks in. Gets it on goal. They score! There was going to be a penalty to Columbus, but Point found a way. The Lightning have a 4-0 lead. Lightning have done a good job in that area and regaining their equilibrium throughout this game after Vasi put on the show in the second period. And the horn sounds at Brayden Point, the scoring star, 2 goals and 1 assist. Andrei Vasilevskiy, a 31-save shutout, his second of the season, his third against Columbus, 14th of his career. He had a 22-save gem in Colorado earlier. Brian, just what a way to get back in the win column.